皆さんこんにちは。今回のしなやかな日本語はこちらです。コドイ。この日本語に相当するしなやかな英語をネイティブに引き出すために投稿された説明英文はこれです。How do you describe someone who keeps on talking even though you're not listening? そう、言い方はいろいろあるんですけど、example sentences are He always drags on when he speaks. 彼の話はいつもこどい。He always drags on when he speaks. Another example is this. His stories are always so lengthy. 彼の話はいつもこどい。His stories are always so lengthy. Well, that's it for today. See you next time.